Exclusively, it has broken the high from 1.645 to 1.585. Second try.